Jeffrey Alino was just starting to live the life he wanted to live. His family and friends tell us 33-year-old Alino was just in his fourth year of being a pilot and had big plans of piloting a commercial plane. On Friday morning, they gathered here for a memorial service to remember the young, friendly man who always had a big smile.
That's how Jeff was. He would leave for work for days, weeks, or even months. However, when he returned, he always picked up where no time had passed. He would come back with a smile and great stories to tell. He loved his job and often said he was living the dream.
I was really surprised to hear that ganun ang narating niya na siya ay isang piloto. That's really, we are really proud of him.
Alino died after his plane crashed in Carlstadt, New Jersey on May 15th. On Thursday, the National Transportation Safety Board released a preliminary report. They gave details on what may have led to the crash that took two lives, Alino and the Learjet pilot, who have yet to be positively identified. Federal safety officials state that the Learjet was headed toward Teterboro Airport from Philadelphia when it apparently turned too late upon its approach, hitting the ground as a result. The plane, according to the NTSB, did not start its approach until it was less than a mile from the end of the runway. Airport officials say that planes normally begin approach about 4 miles away. Alino's family and friends say at least the NTSB report gives them some answers on why they lost Jeff, but it does little to ease their grief.
So, sayang si Jeffrey, napakabait na bata at saka maganda sana ang kinabukasan niya. Biray mo, ngayon pilot na sana siya pero batang-bata siya, naging very sad ang nangyari.
Meanwhile, investigators have obtained the plane's voice recorder and are working to produce a transcript of the flight. Len Amadin Thornhill, ABS-CBN News, Kenilworth, New Jersey.